back to unraising evolution. Go for a win and yeah. Part 10. The event challenges for this one got 67. There you go. Take it easy about the turn. Ah, damn it. Missed opportunity on that turn. Turning too hard, and that's the reason why. Yeah, I guess making too late or too hard, that's the reason why. Don't blow it. Okay. Oh god. Ah, damn it. Why this car cannot turn very well on the first turn at Suzuka's? Look at these scores. I was trying to go for the perfect cornering there. I tried to slow down, but I think I turned too hard instead of being so smooth, I guess. There you go. Oh my goodness, I messed up twice on the same corner the first turn. Well, at least I got the win. Okay, back to select screen. Freshman copy next. So can I drive the privateer class, which is the difficult one, okay? Alright, class 2. So yeah, let's go with Acura RSX. Thank you. Henry. Don't make the same mistake. Because I made the same mistake twice. Oh darn. That was a perfect way to worry, but unfortunately it looked a little bit messed up there. He didn't spin up. Ow. There you go. Good cornering at that. I thought I did good for not slowing down on that corner. I got silver because yes, there is no way I can beat these guys on gold because privateer class. Alright, GT class 3. So we've got East Challenge Cup for 5 laps. Okay. That is a Audi double T for this one. Okay, let's go. Alright. That's a win. Oh, back to select screen. Oh man, I guess the track horse. This gotta be challenging one because of less downforce. Try cars, that's understandable. Let's go with Nissan 350Z track car. Oh man, I think I used the nitro too early then. Sorry, I didn't see that coming. Yeah, track cars has less downforce, so cornering could be a problem. High speed, and that's the reason why cause collision into the other cars there, so that was my fault because misjudged the speed there. Thank you. Oh no! Went off track there. That's a win. To the junk car. Let's go. Okay, back to select screen. Event 20. Class 2. Honda S2000 and Mazda. And there's a Pantera GT S. Yeah. Two liveries. And there's a Lotus. Let's go with the Mazda. Yeah, this game is long in order to complete 100%. Yeah, Racing Life. Even though Racing Life is required to get 100%, but it's short though for the story of Rena. However, even challenges are required to get 100% too. And yeah, it seems not Reiji or the former name of Reiji, the name of the channel there, yeah. I don't know. Reiji has a couple of channels. Not Reiji, Destroyer and Reiji. Reiji Maeda. Yes. So yeah, it's full game, but unfortunately, yeah, event challenges weren't showed there, so just only Racing Life. However, yeah, I'm gonna continue when I have time, because I have some walk the journey to take care of, okay? Including this one. Single race got 67 events, so it will take a while to complete it, okay? Yeah, I stopped on event 15 from first. Yeah. I'm trying. Okay. And yeah, 8 lap race here. Oh. Okay, two to go. One more to go. Bada bing, bada boom. Alright, going even number 21. FR specialists for 8 ups as well. Let's go with Calsonic Skyline for this one. Let's do this. Well, as I expected, there are Two suspects there. One to go. I'm gonna make him stressed out there because, yeah. Too much pressure on him. Okay, he lost control. For traffic. Don't block me, man. Yeah, slow traffic cars up ahead. Now, get out of the way. He brake checked on me. Somehow he blocked me too. Thank you. One more to go. That wasn't long enough for breaking there? Okay. Well, at least I tried. That was easy because of the spooking, getting the pressure on those racers. Alright. Alright, I'm going to event number 22. At Pilot Island this time, the rally class 1. Yeah, let's go with the Pujo. Alright, let's do this. Oh god. Oh yeah, the Ford Focus. You have lost your cool. Whoa. Oh, you didn't lose the cool gun, okay. Yeah, he lost control. Oh, fast runner here. Oh no. That's a good drift there. That was too fast. Okay, let's win. Alright, event number 23 is next. Let's go. You know what, let's go with Toyota MRS PM180. Back to Phillip Island. And finish. And new lap record. Alright. Domination. Alright, event number 24 for single race. 3 laps again, this time with the drag cars. Okay, I'm gonna use Shelby GT500. Okay, now let's go into the action. And there's Buffon, not Gianluigi Buffon, okay? And yeah, there's Jones as well, not Bill Jones, okay? A little bit late on the braking there. Oh no. Oh dear. You can take the time. There you go, perfect way to brake. Who's following? Okay. Okay, event 25, back at Phillip Island again, GT Class 2, and after that, Phillip Island Championship Trophy at Phillip Island as well. And Latin Challenge Cup, Italian or French cars? Ah, okay. Okay, so the last race at Phillip Island, yeah, event 29. Alright then, so let's do one more because I need to go to time trial after this. So time trial, yeah, event 11 until 20 for the second act. Yeah. Let's take care of this two. Hey, let's take care of this one more. Okay. Phillip Island Masters Cup. Okay. GT Class 2. Let's go with Honda S2000 this time. 5 laps. Let's go. Alright, so part 11, time trial at 2. For 12, one matrix event challenges for act 2 as well. first time to win this. Going a little bit there. Okay.
Thank you.
Alright guys, we got how many event challenge left for our single race? 26 until 67, that means 42 left. Yeah, 42 left, and yeah, single race is done, but I will continue single race for the third act. Okay, so next one is at Phillip Island again, and yeah, we got more laps, so it will take long, except for a couple of races with two laps and such. Okay, okay, we're going back to time trial for the next part. Okay, 11 until 20, and then one make race only these five challenges, and yeah. Second act and the last one for one make race, but for two is gonna be three. Okay? Yeah. Second act for the survival tournament. Second act as well. And yeah, that's that. Alright guys, thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and my secondary channel. The channel links, actually the channel link for my secondary channel is in the description below. Thank you for watching. Arigato mite kurete. Sayonara.